Not now. I see everything. The Temple of Wisdom.
Right now. Emerge. A sight to behold. Right here. Emerge.
My guiding stars. The night is cold.
Right here. Right now.
Everyone hold hands. My guiding stars.
Emerge.
Thank you. You dare overstep your mortal authority?
Everyone hold hands, sharing my knowledge.
Emerge. Right now.
Don't be scared. Not now.
Detestable! The enraged Earth will not absolve you! Today, you witness your reckoning!
Right here, right now, right here. I'm always watching. Right now, right here, right now.
Not now.
No atonement.
Everyone help
him! 1,000-year pain! You stand upon your tomb, though you know it not.
I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. But alas, that is simply not the way the world works.
The night is cold. Hey!
Emerge, right now.
Looking for trouble? Where do you think you're going?
Come on! The night is cold. I see everything.
Emerge.
Where do you think you're
going? Right here.
Not now.
Open it up. Show me what's inside. Right here, right now.
I see everything. Not now. Everyone hold hands.
You are not welcome here. Take that!
The night is cold. Hey!
Right here. Right now. Here. Well, what do we have here? Emerge! Not now. Everyone hold here. Right now. Emerge. Well, what do we have here?
Oh, fizzle out.
Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. we have here? Open it up. Show me what's inside. Go on, open it up. Show me what's inside. Not now. Right here, right now. Emerge! Right here, right now. Tell me that's everything. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Inside. Emerge! Right now! Right here!
Not now!
Well, what do we have here? Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. But alas, that is simply not the way the world works. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. But alas, that is simply not the way the world works. Don't tell me that's everything. here. Emerge, right here. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world.
Everyone hold hands! Don't tell me that's everything. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading.
Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. But alas, that is simply not the way the world works. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. But alas, that is simply not the way the world works. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Right now. Right here. Emerge.
I see everything. If you're not sure what to do next, how about I take you on a walk? Right now, right here, emerge.
traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. But alas, that is simply not the way the world works. Go on. Open it up. Show me what's inside. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Show them.
I see everything.
Right now. Right here. Right now. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled. Don't tell me that's everything.
I wonder what the rest of the Harbingers are up to.
Flooding and steaming on an ever...
Thank you.
Where I'm from, if we didn't keep moving, we'd freeze to death. Literally.
Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Go on. Open it up. Show me what's inside.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Emerge, right here. Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. Oh, but alas, that is simply not the way the world works. Don't tell me that's everything.
I see everything.
Emerge. I'm always watching. Right now. Emerge. Right now. Go on. Open it up. Show me what's inside.
Thank you.
plotting and scheming on an ever grander scale, no doubt.
Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness. Alice knows what they find so disappointing about their own world.
Was as expected.
Skyward! Got her! Make way for the Adeptus!
Skyward!
against the sky! Got him!
Everything was futile.
Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful.
Guess we can rest a bit.
Significant pass!
Make way for the Adeptus! Skyward! Have fun with this gift!
At my command,
strike
you
confirmed.
Shall fall! Significant past! To oblivion!
Great cloud converge!
Is pain!
Riveting!
Peace prevails throughout the land, and all things are made new, as buds in the spring. This is an auspicious era for humanity.
Yeah! Skyward! Scatter!
The secrets of...
I still have a lot to do at the guild.
Guess we can
How
rest
about
a bit.
You take a rest while I go back.
Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading.
Thank you.
Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world. Personally, I think the idea of things staying the same forever is quite beautiful. Oh, but alas, that is simply not the way the world works. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading.
Everyone hold hands! The Temple of Wisdom!
Right here. Right now. Emerge, right here. Emerge.
I still have a lot to do at the guild. How about you take a rest while I go back?
Don't be scared! Hey, hey, go away!
Thank you.
Prevails throughout the land, and all things are made new, as buds in the spring. This is an auspicious era for humanity. If you are presently unoccupied, perhaps we could stop a while at one's abode for some repose and conversation.
Thank you.